I'm gonna check out what's in these middle ones. Saving right here because I don't know what we're in for here. Oh my, it's the chest itself that turns into... So it's like an actual mimic. More like an actual D&D mimic. Maybe we should quicken. Maybe I should boost. Now to the other direction. I think we went left to the right. Oh, that was easy. Okay. Let's fight the other one. There's another one right here. Why not? Leave no chest unturned. We didn't even get a chance to... So 119 hit points and that was it. Let's just attack it normally and see what happens. Shake off the attack. It howls in pain. I guess which would affect somebody. Alright. Well, they're easy. Really easy. Okay, I had no idea. I figured maybe it's the Lightbringer. Maybe they figured we'd come here before getting Lightbringer. Oh, we're gonna fight this thing now. So we're done with this whole section, so we're gonna, yeah, move on. Of course, we have to get back through, yeah, both spinners. Sweet. Glad we didn't waste any magic. So we are slaying and owning. Okay, wait, I'm coming out. This is what confused me last time. So I'm making a right out of here. It's only one of them. And we're attacking before a lot of these creatures as it is. Oh, jeez. We have the initiative, so I'm just gonna bash him. Although maybe I should've... Okay. I'll probably just kill this one. Barely. Doesn't help when you do no damage. Alright, making our way back. Making our way downtown. This is not downtown. Which I think I should prioritize the troglodytes. And these guys hit hard, but troglodytes send these area effect spells. And I don't like it. Yeah, I'm just gonna go like this. Weaken them a little bit. Oh, Milo didn't finish one off? Alright, not that bad. They're picking on Pyra. Yeah, that one in the front was like almost dead. We need some healing to go around after this. Yeah. Would this be enough? Close enough. think we're good now. Yes, yes, we're good. Back to the spinner! Damn it! Yeah, we don't want to mess around with these guys. We don't have the initiative this time, or advancement, or, like, great initiative. Blast away. Hooray! We made that really well. The rest of us should not be far behind then. Look how much gold we have. Over 160,000. Okay, so now we want to go... Well, we want to go right, going south. It's not going to let us go there, though. One, two, three, it's back where we went. One, two, three, good. Damn you! That doesn't do much. Yeah, two of us. Milo and Pyro are going to be leveling up. Spell level burst to level 4. Here's Pyro. Sweet! Awesome! Supremely awesome. Just 224 max HP now. Which I approve of. So, yeah, we want to make this left after killing this thing. What's his max now? It is 311. Okay, good. Okay, taking this way back to the second spinner. He's just like that other, only now we're just one less troglodyte? They all look like troglodytes to me. Troglodytes are supposed to be green, like, lizardly, kind of scaly things. For a bash at this time. Milo poison. This is one I wanted to avoid. Ouch. Uh, This is when we start going through mana like insane amounts. Inigo leads to level 3 heal. Myro needs a number 2 heal, and Pyra needs a number 2 heal. Poison? Milo? Yeah. Okay, we at full? Oh god. Okay, now unfortunately we want to go forward. This should be... this is it, yeah. New areas! We have never gone this way before. Another Shizar. I'm just gonna... yeah. Alright, small heal. We'll get rid of this thing this round. Okay. Out here. Now I'm gonna save here. I just want to see if there's check to see if there's anything to the right. Two of them. Can we take them out? Regular attack. See if there's anything down here. Nope, alright. Now we're going up to the top. That's where it came from. Oh boy, we've got a plethora of enemies. These things drain mana. Mandagoras. Don't they have an insta-kill thing too? I'm not sure. Well, they're dead. So forward. Death masks. I mean, I might be wrong. These might not be the ones that... but I'm gonna treat them like they are. I'm afraid to say anything, is Fire Staff is doing really well. Just one? Okay. I can deal with just one. Ooh! We found the barrier ring! Sweet! I can't believe we found that as a drop. That's what it looks like, huh? Cool! This, forms a defense against magic, I believe. Two of them? That's alright. Wanna give me some more rings? Nope, alright. I won't hold it against you. So we wanna go right, but I wanna check to see if anything is up here. No. And we want to go this way. I want to check and make sure nothing's up here. It's the first time I've seen a light at the end. A light at the end of the tunnel, get it? Okay. There's another. Going the other way now. Okay. We are almost at our destination. This loops around, going either way will get you eventually, as it meets up here. We want to go left. Getting very close to one of our goals, anyway. The ultimate boss at the end of this level, I don't think we can defeat at this point. I mean, maybe. Maybe I'll be pleasantly surprised. Maybe. Turning left. Heading south at this point. One hobgoblin. No problem at all. What are we gonna find between here and there? We're really close to something. To something. Getting excited. A bolt is 20. That's what I wanted to look at before. Level 3 bolt is 20. As opposed to blaze, level 4 is 14. I don't want to spend 20. How about try level 2? Probably won't do crap. That's not bad. One point. 2 points! Hurry. Alright, we're good. He got 2 points of damage. 3 points. Uh-oh. Yeah, we're doing well. What? I just want to see what levels are at. 39, 37, 38. Pretty good levels for this dungeon. Who's there? Could it be you've come to rescue me from this flea pit? Guess who it is? I don't think we'll get far unless you have the key to open this cell. To make matters worse, Mortred is guarding the key. Mortred, you say? You look shocked. You're not related to Mortred, are you? Why ever would you say that? Cruel fate. It pains me to tell you that Mortred now serves the Dark One. Yep, this is the Princess Jessa. How do you do? If my father learns of Mortred's treachery, it will break his heart. I hate to ask this, but could you please get me the cell key? Good luck. Blessed be the ancients. The cell key? No? Well, if I've waited this long, I can wait a little longer. So, where are we? Not looking forward to fighting this guy. I don't have the other part of the amulet. But I'm not sure where exactly he stands in this hallway here. Behind us apparently is a dead end, but I want to check that out, I guess, later. Interlopers, you are intruding upon Lord Dark Soul's domain. But this is as far as you go. It's a pity that your quest for the princess must end here. Enough small talk. Prepare to meet your maker. My name is Inigo Montoya. You are my father. Prepare to die. And that's why I named him that. My plans have been revealed. Alright, so yeah, big boss, might not survive, stuff like that. Interesting song. Alright, so quicken. Boost. He attacks twice most rounds. And, wow, he didn't do that much damage. So only once this round. I'm pretty sure slow, sleep, all that stuff will be... That's very distracting. I'm pretty sure all that stuff will be resisted. So Pyra can heal. I don't know if it's worth it for Milo to cast any kind of spells. I don't know if he uses magic. I think he just attacks with a sword. D-Soul, of course, will not work. Maybe keep Milo around for revive. Hopefully Milo is not the one who needs to be revived. Yeah, I can't see wasting it on Blast and Burst. So just have Milo attack, as he is boosted as well. Yeah, that stuff won't work. Just cast a small heal on Milo then. They did a lot more damage this time. We might win this. Now, from what I hear, I think you have to do 1,000 points of damage to him, and then he starts to falter. I'm assuming boost and quick lasts the entire battle. Pretty sure it does. So I'm gonna have her heal. He is only attacking once per round. We must be quickened enough to be able to, like, beat him from attacking twice, I guess? That's her top healing. Trying to keep up. ...48 on her. Inigo gets hit for a lot more damage than Pyra, so I'm just gonna have Pyra heal again. Him, and not herself. Wait, no. That's slow. What am I doing? Ah! Okay, she's gonna have to heal herself now. Oh, his helmet came off. Okay, we're actually gonna win this. That's pretty cool. I didn't think that would happen. Patience wins the day on this round, guys. Gets almost all his hit points back. Inigo's party stands victorious. I remember a sword. Darkblade. Melville's gift. It robbed me of my will. Inigo, my son, do not weep for me. After all, you freed my soul. Cursed be this sword, and its source of power, the darkness. Now, listen well. Stop, Dark Soul. Purge his evil from our realm. The cell key lies ahead of this passage. Go, free the princess. Ugh. How sad. What? Yep. Okay. Yep, ahead is the cell key. Oh. I gotta fight you again now? Didn't we fight him before? Blackbone? No damage. Okay, I think he's tougher than the foe we just faced. That's better. Oof. I hate to do this. I'm not sure if Inigo is going to beat Blackbone, so I'm going to have Pyra do this heal, which will definitely go through, and then Milo's small heal, because it's just, she doesn't heal enough. But I want to be bashing them, not... Okay, I still should have him done a medium heal, too. Oh my god, she's out. Alright. That was tough. Does he just show up as a random villain like the crab does now? We need some big heals, and she's got hardly any mana. Get that soul key, which is to the right. Yeah. To the left is the way out of this place. I want to check here, as you know how I do. Soul key. Are we out of slots now? Let me see. We have one slot for something. So that's a cell key. Oh, don't catch us by surprise. I don't like these things. Maybe it's these that... I don't know. This combo isn't going to take him out, but... So you use this fire staff again. I think it's the Mandragore that kills us. These things seem to be just attacking. We are running out of strength. I think Milo didn't get hit at all. Maybe a little bit. Let's see where she is after a small heal. I think it's good enough. Yeah. Okay, we got the cell key, though. That's important. Where am I? Okay, so we're gonna turn left here. That second left there is a gold pool where you can put your amulet in and come back here automatically, just how it works. And two steps past that is the stairs up to level 5. But we want to go rescue the princess. Oh god, we're not going to survive, are we? I can't boost both of us. I can't even boost one of us. Thank you. Level 1 bolt? Kind of sad, isn't it? Level 5 freeze. Level 2 freeze for 5 magic points. 8 points. See where we are after next round. Oh my god, no, what, no damage? Sweet. Oof. Getting hefty over here. Which, he still has some magic. You have 13 magic points left. I just want to release the princess. She's right around this corner. Is that the key that you hold in your hand? At last I'll be freed from the stench of this cell.